Hello YouTubers, welcome to my fifth video on YouTube, and today I would like to show you where to find free carbon electrodes, zinc and manganese dioxide. All those interesting things can be found in zinc-carbon battery, commonly known as a cheap battery. Before the main autopsy of the battery, we should tell something about its anatomy. The metal case is zinc. Underneath lies a layer of manganese dioxide, and in the center of the battery is carbon electrode. These are all the main parts we want. As I promised in the beginnings, I will try to get all these parts for free. That means I will use found discharge batteries. Recovery of zinc and manganese dioxide will be lower, but at the end I will introduce an idea that might improve it. Dry cells, as cheap as they are, come with one major disadvantage. They discharge even when they aren't used. So these batteries, bought a year ago, are absolutely useless. Although, for purposes of our experiment, they are just fine. Okay, the autopsy can now begin. At first, it is absolutely necessary to remove plastic casing. Then continue with removing the metal top. It can somehow resemble to opening a tin. Beneath this useless metal case is the carbon electrode. Remove it is quite simple. It only takes 2 pliers. Before it can be used, it must be cleaned. Best way to remove zinc case is to peel it like an orange. The layer beneath the zinc case is to be removed and thrown away. The actual mixture of manganese and zinc compounds need to be cleaned if we intend to use it in the future. This is an amount of manganese compounds, carbon electrodes and oxidized zinc metal that can be scrapped from 5 discharge batteries. The last idea, maybe for the next video. Let's say we want manganese dioxide that is depleted during discharging. Theoretically, it can be regenerated by heating the mixture to 300 degrees centigrade.
I think it's all for the moment. Thank you very much for watching. Just remember, I have also other videos. If you like the video, give like, comment, subscribe. So thanks again and see you later.